An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay, you're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow, okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Oh, don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your...
Drivers for what?
Really? What do you think? The big race? Are you messing with me? I can't tell. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey! There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
Really? Huh. You don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Well, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Ah, well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off.
Seed mask.
I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
Sure, let's buy it.
Interesting choice. I hear that one is lucky.
Probably not even worth it anyway.
Okay. If anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that... bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos? Motor chariot thingies? Sponsors?
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until race time!
Man had a different voice.
Are you kidding me with this?
Relax.
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We have to find that case. Don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find them first, then we can try and figure out where the money is.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box!
There it is.
No one's been able to open it, but you know you want it.
So, I guess we win the race, and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish. Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know
you can. Yeah, that's what women do.
You really think so?
Yeah. See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hey, isn't the mass level?
Hello? Hello?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My stoom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Roll out the barrel! I'll draw your blood!
Meat buddies riding the death tray!
Nah.
See? You just gotta speak their language. What the hell is this?
Sounds like we're starting early!
Dying high on a psycho cycle! You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
The need for speed! Hell yeah.
Let's go get rich.
The video game.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerate, and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first Borderlands Kiltacular event of murder! Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Huh.
Still screaming as
he... You're with us, right, buddy?
Get to take home the one, the only, the Hyperion Mystery KingSuperOne!
I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero! Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box, but whoever kills that guy, give 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head, shred you to bits, and disgrace your corpse, you plastic ninja freak!
Okay, let's go! Come on!
Yes! She can send a loader bot!
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
And I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, Joe. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look. No one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, alright? But you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back.
Sit, fuck
before
that.
Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Farr. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockles. But I got a feeling you're gonna wanna hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Levon takes the fall, and the two of them.
I want more. 75%.
75? For what?
Oh, I don't know. How about putting my best friend on the chopping block?
How about no? It's half. It's been a negotiation, twinkle toes.
Okay, then how about a loader bot?
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. It's a deal, then. I'll be in touch. You stay safe out there, old buddy.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
Odds of that, flying it all the way over there.
Get up here and help her!
God!
Look at that. Look at that. The odds of that. Him grabbing it just from there. How the fuck can you just catch it like that? That's so stupid. That's fair.
You got the case.
Yes, I got.
Oh. Damn.
Ah, for the love.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
God damn.
To never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Fiona. Or your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing...
What a load of skag shit.
I deserve that.
You think?
Goodbye, Felix.
Felix!
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, and I'm taking the money.
Felix! It's booby-trapped!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Oh shit. Wah, wah, wah. Damn. Still alive? Yeah, how are you not dead?
How are you not dead?
Wow, what the fuck? This man's inhuman.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordis remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
Nope.
It's over.
It's gone now.
I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
This is a shield. I'll pick it up.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Righteous Father, I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
What the fuck? Too fast. To Fiona.
Reese! Are you okay? Reese! Are you dead?
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Vintage, I guess.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean... Yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but, oh man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha, let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Whoa. Jupiter. It's like, oh, Borderlands logo.
Is that a map?
So she's the crazy outfit.
Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing.
What the fuck?
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Nice.
And then I'll probably.
What the fuck is that? Oh. Money.
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right.
Devil on
then
your
you
shoulder.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Next time...